my friend. I'm Gina. I'm back in the kitchen. Look, I'm back in the kitchen. I was so busy. Somebody said, why? Look, look at the surprise I have. We make the book. That's the book we make. And the recipe they hear, that belong all the one I make already. It's all in this book. See? And this we have, that's why we were so busy. We have all the recipe, the old one here. And then I want to show something else here. Let me see. And over there, it's all of the recipe in here, they're all here. You look here and you find where you want. Look, that's all of this. All work. And plus, we make the recipe, they're all here. Look. All the recipe, the thing I make is all here. See, we take a time, but we make something good, I think. Look, all here, look. So, in the back, I have something different too. I have all of my memory when I was young. I have all of my picture here when I was young, a long time. I put it in the book because I wanted my family to see. Even my friend, you know, who like to say, they say. I hope you like the book, and now we start something new. All right, my friend, this is it. Look, I have everything on the table. I prepare everything. Today I got to make salsa a la bolognese, the way I make. Now, I have everything here, and this we need. We need the pork meat, ground beef, carrot, onion, celery, milk, red wine, a paste, salsa tomato paste, basilica, salt and pepper, and pecorino romano. That's the good one, pecorino romano. And then the salsa, one jar, this is the salsa I make, and one jar of the peeled tomato. And olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. And that's what we need all to make the salsa. Okay? And plus, that's the pasta we gotta use. No use of spaghetti or something. This is the best one for this salsa. See? And then, and now we gotta start. Just to follow me. Okay, now I'm on the stove. I started to cook, okay? That's an extra virgin olive oil. They go over there. See? Nice color, eh? I think it's enough. All right, now we put the fiammel. And we gotta wait till the olive, when it's already, we put the onions. All right? Today we gotta make it's nice, this is very nice. It just take a longer time. But it's easy. You do this, you can do another thing, you know. You stay in the house and you do whatever you want. And plus you take care of the gravy, the salsa, you take care of the salsa. Okay, I think this is already, now we make this. Okay. We gotta make a pasta la bolognese. You gotta see, everybody like, oh my grandkids, they like, they wanted this. Now they gotta make a little brown. The onions, they have to cook a little bit. Not much, but they have to. I like to cook. I like to stay in the kitchen all the time. I do something. I like to cook. That's my favorite. That's my favorite in my life. Now we put the, we start this one. This is carrot, they go here. And this is celery, and they go here. Okay. And I gotta cook a little bit. I like a 2 spoon. Me, I like with the 2 spoon. 1 spoon, no, too good. Okay. Now I can put, make a little salt on this one, little salt. A little black pepper. Now we start a little bit at a time. The time of the day, okay. Okay? This I think is done. That's the look of that. They fry nice. And now we put the meat. Okay, now we put the meat. They start to smell good. I smell good, they start. So, this is a pork. Go here. And this is a beef. And we put over there. And now you gotta break. You gotta break like this. And they gotta fry. Now I broke everything, and now we gotta wait till they get brown. When they get brown, the meat, then we start to put something else. And plus, I gotta make a little salt on that. I forgot, I gotta put a little salt. Little salt on the meat, I gotta put. Okay, this is the salt. Go in the meat, like this. A black pepper. Right? Now they gotta go brown, the meat brown, and they make a little water. When they do, they make a little water. You gotta wait till they reduce the water, and then we put something else. Okay, look. Now they look okay. Now it's time for put wine. I put the wine on, okay? Yes, okay. Now we gotta wait when the wine go away, you know, they gotta, and then we put the rest. Look, the wine is reducing now, you see? See, nothing. Maybe not a little, still not a little bit. But that's a look like the meat. You see how nice? Yeah, look. We have nothing, no wine anymore. All reduced. All reduced, you see? All reduced. And now I gotta put tomato paste. They go here. All right, this is it. Okay, I can put it. Now we put the rest. That's a tomato, peel tomato go here. Peel tomato go here, all right? And we got a broth. We got a broth the tomato. Broth the tomato, and we put the salsa. That's the last one. That's the salsa. just the tomato salsa. Okay? I will put water here. I've got a spoon of water. Okay. A little more. And now they gotta cook. Now we gotta wait till they cook. They gotta cook for 4 hours, at least 4 hours. More stay, more good. But when they reduce the water, you pour more water. Once in a while, you gotta turn, and then you pour more water. Once in a while, you need water, you pour more water. Okay? This is it. I can put not more salt. Put more salt like this. And pepper. And that's it. That's the gravy. That's la salsa. Okay? And let it cook now. Yeah, look. The salsa boils. Not the ball, I got reduced the fiammel. See? Not the ball. This is it. They gotta cook. See? They gotta cook. See? Now, we put a low fiammel. We put a low fiammel. And keep it like this, no cover. The vapor. Go, this vapor, they reduce the water, and then I pour more water. All right, look, all the water is evaporated now, you know, all evaporated. You see what they look like? And then, don't forget, I said before, once in a while, you gotta come and turn. Once in a while, you gotta come and turn. A little by little, they drive it like, they come like this. Now I put the sugar, and we wait that they evaporate this too. They need the time. This cook, they need the time. Okay? Now we gotta wait that they evaporate the water. They look good. I can sing my favorite song, San Gelardo, San Gelardo. Sono pellegrino, sono stanco di cammino, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. Venga la tua chiesa, l'alma mia di grazia imbrega, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. La tua Madonnina, tu andavo ogni mattina, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. Il bianco, il bel panino, te lo davi Dio bambino, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. Nostro tuo beato, dalla salute agli ammalati, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. Fosti un grande santo, con la Vergine d'accanto, San Gelardo mio, prega per me. Evviva San Gelardo, evviva San Gelardo, prega per noi, prega per tutto. Nel Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo, aiuta tutto, San Gelardo, pellegrino. Ok, look how good this is now, look. This is supposed to be 3 hours and a half now. Look how nice. They look nice now, look. But it's not ready. I got to put some basil. I put some basil, see? Because I used to make this, the tomato, they love the basil. And when you put this, they give another smell. They give another smell. See? They look good, they smell good, but it's not ready. Not a little bit, not a little bit. It's 4 hours here, look at this. Now, look, they come like this, you can see? All dry, no water, no water at all. You can see, look, when you push like this, no water at all, see? That's supposed to be very dry, no water. See? Nice, nice and dry. Yeah, nice and dry, see? Just meat. A tomato, just meat, see? Just a little meat. So now I can taste the salt before I put the rest. Let me taste the salt. Now we got heat now, eh? We got cook. It's finished, it's done. It's so good. No need nothing. It's good. It's good, the salt. Now I gotta put the milk. That's the last one. The milk is the last one. You put the milk here, and you turn. You make it fast, turn, turn. The time I cook this, they cook fast. Anyway, maybe a couple of minutes, this is done. But I gotta put the pasta. I have to put the pasta here. This boiler. This is here. Let me put the salt. I gotta put salt. A lot of salt. Okay? And then I put the pasta. That's the pasta I make. Look how nice. Put this at the pasta. All right, they make dinner. Okay. This we don't need. This I got. Yeah. Now the pasta not supposed to cook all, al dente. Just to make al dente, then I finish in the gravy, in the salsa. Now the salsa come here. That's the salsa I put F here. Okay. And over here, I gotta put a little water. But maybe I'll put this. In this salsa, I put a little water, like this. A little more, maybe like this. I put in the salsa. And the pasta coming here. And let me see the pasta. We put a little hot water on the side in case we need. Okay, put some on the side in case we need hot water we have here. I think the pasta is all right. They don't stay long. Hopla. another pasta out. The pasta out, okay? All right. Okay. That's it. All right. Just so they gotta cook a little bit, maybe 1 minute, a couple of minutes for the pasta. They cook a little more here. Now, pecorino romano, little pecorino romano. And we told. All right. That's already feed, okay? This is it. It's already feed. I have the rest of the meat here we got to use. All right? Now we got to eat. Hey, I'm excited. So this is it's something special. I don't know. We take time. My mother is something that smells good. That smells good, the salsa. Look at this salsa. It's like this. And then I put a little cheese. It's not nice. I can't wait to eat. It's so delicious. I know this. Okay, buon appetito. Now we start to eat. This is we gotta start to eat. Come on. Okay. Enjoy, Gina. It's so good, oh my God. I want to eat more, but not now. I gotta eat a little. Okay? So, okay, I know this is too long, but it's something special. You make the way I make it, it's very good. Somebody wants to make, somebody maybe they want to make a dip, or they make a dip. But for me, my family like, my grandchildren, they love, and I make it that way, okay? I hope you like the way I make. I want to say, I said before, I miss everybody, but now look like I'm back at my friend. Okay? I love you, everybody. God bless everybody. And I'll see you next time, okay? Bye. Bye-bye.